still running until 1982. Oh. And occasionally, a railroad, something would go down there even after we moved here in 1985. So, but they did abandon the line in 1982.
Many times our herd of cattle got in front of it.
I bet.
It was fun to watch. I never once got a photograph of it because it just stopped cold. Nobody knew they were going to abandon it. And it just stopped.
Yeah.
It took us 10 years at least. I have a whole box of correspondence to get back and be simple from the railroads. It was 200 feet right here, which went actually onto our lawn. And of course, the feed dump was there. There's a photograph of the feed dump that was here until the 50s. When they blew it up, it blew up all the windows on the south side of the house. It was 200 feet and then 100 feet. And so when I got it back from the railroad, because I did all the work, the strip in the middle was in the simple rose bricks, the only thing I owned. We did not know when we bought it because we never got title insurance. We were too dumb to know what title insurance was. We did not know we got two pieces of land and the railroad owned it in the middle. And I kept wondering why I kept getting this bill from them. $15, $100, $200, and it was to move our cattle across it.
Wow.
And finally, the twins were out of diapers and everything by then, so I had time to look up stuff. Oh, they own it. And so we fought to get it back.
When did you get it back?
We were terrified when Rails to Trails came along because they wanted it. They wanted, the bike trail right in the middle to split the wheels. And that was a mighty fight.
So they pulled up the tracks now? The tracks are gone?
They've taken the rails.
Most, there is about 500 feet of tracks back there, not on Brink's property, but actually on our property, a bit further west.
I don't know what they were taking. I think it was sand, limestone, either for the beet factory, was it?
Yeah, they were still hauling.
They gave my son Jim this thing. I don't know what it's called. This railroad stopper. What is it? I don't know.
Switches.
When in 82? I'm curious. I was born in 82. So. when did it stop running?
You know what month?
Just
curious. I don't know if that's in my.
Probably about then.
Yeah. 1982, sometime.
I only remember.
I was born in November.
78. I only remember those 2 years. We didn't live here during